Do you want to know how to control bandwidth on a TP-Link Archer C80? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: control bandwidth on a TP-Link Archer C80. If your neighbors are using your internet a lot and you can't say no to them, you can use this trick to limit their internet speed and ensure you get higher speeds for yourself. TP-Link Wi-Fi routers allow you to easily control the internet bandwidth for all connected devices. By limiting the bandwidth of specific devices, you can prevent heavy data users from crippling your internet speed. Here is how to do it. Method 1. Check your internet speed. Before limiting internet speed on a device, check your actual internet speed provided by your ISP. You can start downloading something and check the download speed. For example, if it's downloading at 5 Mbps, this will give you a benchmark. Method 2. Log into your TP-Link router. Open a web browser and type in your router's IP address, commonly 192.168.0.1 or 192.168.1.1. Log in with your username and password. Go to Network Map section. Click on Clients to view the client devices in your network. You can block devices so they cannot access your network, or set speed limit to limit their upload and download speeds. To limit the speeds of a device, go to Speed Limit column, click on this icon. Enable speed limit as shown here. Click on Turn On. Now you can set the download and upload speed limit as per your needs. Once done, click on Save to apply the settings. The speeds of the device from now onwards will be limited. And there you have it. The way to limit internet speed and control bandwidth on your TP-Link router. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.